Hey guys, it is Mike, aka nukemz. It is Tuesday, the 3rd of September, 2024. I have had one busy day at work. But today, in Pokemon Go, we finally have the first Galar region actual event, the proper event, the proper drop of Pokemon. So, whilst I've been working from home today, I've been able to get Scorbunny from the special research. I opened the game at 10 a.m. and the first two spawns were Scorbunny and Grookey. Sobble came along an hour and three quarters later, but I was absolutely buzzing to get these in the Pokedex. It's been far too long. I'm going to do a short vlog today, not much. It's spotlight hour in like 40 minutes for Wooloo. I'm going to grind that. I'm not going to film anything through that. I'm just going to grind as much as I can because I want that black sheep. We have Scorvet and Wooloo shinies available. Saw Joe Beats got Scorvet today and it looks really freaking nice, so I want that as well. Yeah, just going to have a little vlog, little grind. What do you think about the Galar region? Let me know in the comments down below. Let's go. There is a Dreepy on the nearby, so I've got to start moving. So the Dreepy had fled. There'll be more, but I have got Stonejourner. Stonejourner, I don't know how you pronounce it, but it's the new UK regional. You can only get this in the United Kingdom, which is freaking awesome. It's nice to have a regional that isn't Mr. Mime. So I'm very happy about this. It's a 2-star, but that CP, 26 something, is amazing. Gonna go around and grind some more, hopefully get some black sheep soon. 3 minutes into Wooloo Spotlight Hour, and the person I'm with has got two, and I've just got my first shiny. Absolutely buzzing. I got the first shiny of Wooloo. My first shiny Wooloo. Within like 20 minutes. Wow. As you can see, I'm very sweaty. That was a lot of speed walking, but I'm so happy I got one shiny Wooloo. And I did get one on the second account on the Gotcha. So I'm very happy that we the family completed at some point. But I'm thrilled to have got it. The guy I was walking around with, one of the locals, he got like three. So they're definitely think they're boosted odds. I'm just happy I've got them. It's amazing. I like shiny Wooloo. Might actually make it my buddy. I've just best buddied my 96% scuba chew that I got a couple of weeks ago. Maybe it's time to switch it for the Wooloo, because Wooloo as a buddy is amazing. It rolls on the ground alongside you and behind you, and it looks freaking cute. Did you get a shiny Wooloo for Spotlight Hour? Let me know in the comments down below. I am going to go into the shop, get a drink, and then go home and have some dinner and chill. Let me know what you think of the new event and this month's event in Pokemon Go. And what did you choose as your starter? Did you go for Grookey, Sobble, or Scorbunny? And if you enjoyed this, smash the like button. And I will see you guys soon. Bye guys!